Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. Om Swastiastu, Salam, Namo Buddhaya, Salam Kebajikan. Hello Indonesia. My name is Ahmad Dinul Islam. I am the representative of Poltekkes Kemenkes Makassar in Mahasiswa Berprestasi National Selection 2019. I was born and grew up in disciplined family in my hometown Sopeng, 6 September 2000. And I am nutrition student of Health Polytechnic of Makassar. Why I choose nutrition department as my subject? Because I would like to solve all the nutrition problems that really rampant nowadays, such as malnutrition and stunting. Based on the data stating that South Sulawesi has a black stunting map. So I would like to become a nutritionist to solve nutrition problem in Indonesia. Poltekkes Kemenkes Makassar has a long history starting from eight educational institution Health Academy of Health Department, then transformed into the Poltekkes Kemenkes Makassar in 2001. Poltekkes Kemenkes Makassar manage eight departments. Departments of Nursing, Department of Midwifery, Department of Dental Nurse, Department of Health Analyst, Department of Environmental Health, Department of Pharmacy, and Department of Nutrition. The excellence of Poltekkes Kemenkes Makassar. First, all study program in Poltekkes Kemenkes Makassar has been accredited B by BAN PT and LAM PTKES. Second, Poltekkes Kemenkes Makassar has achieved certificate ISO 9001:2008 and Iowa 2:2007, both at the directorate level and in the entire department. The third, the lecturers have been certified. The fourth, development from Ministry of Health to the Ministry of Education and Culture. And fifth, Group A in mapping Poltekkes Kemenkes in Indonesia. Sixth, elected in the top 5 best ministry of health institution for public service units. The seventh, top 99 innovation of public service in Indonesia from 515 proposal from Innovation Key or L and Pemda. In 8, award-winning Indonesia Millennium Development Goals Award 2013 on nutrition category for Pemuda 100 or academics organization from the Special Office for the President of Indonesia for the Millennium Development Goals, and 9, complete lecture facilities. As the representative of Poltekkes Kemenkes Makassar, is one of my honor and one of my achievements that I really appreciate. As for achievement is that I am the awardee of Beasiswa Unggulan from Kementerian Pendidikan dan Kebudayaan Republik Indonesia, Biro Perencanaan Kerjasama Luar Negeri from Masyarakat Berprestasi kategori. As the awardee of Beasiswa Unggulan, I have to be more competitive and become a superior and smart student. And I have a mission to mencerdaskan kehidupan bangsa in accordance with the 4 alenia of the 1945 Constitution. So I open an English class and position myself as a teaching volunteer. And I use this scholarship for 3 things in my whole life: to be religious, activist, and academic. I am really passionate in foreign language, especially English. So I've got achievements as the first runner-up of English speech in Youth Speak competition, and I am delegate of Health Polytechnic of Makassar at National Health Polytechnic English Olympic in 2019 debate category, working the idea, discussion, critical thinking, and give Some advice and argument is my favorite thing. So I'm joined the conference and the simulation model United Nations to talk about the international issue. Due to my goal is that I would like to become a part of World Health Organization to solve the nutrition problem. I was joined the Asia Youth International Model United Nations in Kuala Lumpur, Malaysia, and coming soon, Asia World Model United Nations in Bali. As the student of Nutrition Department in Poltekkes Kemenkes Makassar, I would like to give my contribution especially to solve malnutrition and stunting cases. Why this harmful at the end of the day? Because this matter will be continued to our next generation, but they are our weapon. So we have to stop and solve it together as nutritionists. And Alhamdulillah, I was chosen as Nutrition Ambassador of Health Polytechnic of Makassar, so I have an obligation to promote and present Poltekkes Kemenkes Makassar. In 2014, the nation loss due to the fiber consumption of our society reached to 19% people of Indonesia less consume vegetables. Can you imagine on how the physique of Indonesian people in the future? Can we believe whether this country can be healthier and more prosperous? Even though we have millions young people but doesn't have balanced nutrition and powerful body, we will continue to run as a developing country. If we do not something real towards this problem, the increasing number of the fiber consumption will be continued. Therefore, I am Ahmad Dinul Islam proposing my idea, the innovation of baroncong local food with carrot substitution based on Riskesdas Riset Kesehatan Dasar Indonesia. The results of 2013 show that nationally the behavior of society over the age 10 years who consume less vegetables and fruits is still above 90%. This condition is in line with the findings of Survei Konsumsi Makanan Individu SKMI in Study Diet Total SDT 2014, stating that population consumption of vegetables and their processed products and fruits is still low at 53.7 grams per person per day and 80.4 grams per person per day. Every day, every morning in Makassar, there are a lot of trader or seller of baroncong. Baroncong is local food made from grated coconut, wheat flour, and sugar. It means that baroncong contain high in calories and high fat. There is no vitamins and absolutely there is no fiber inside of the baroncong. Baroncong as the traditional food in South Sulawesi is a favorite food of various age. And I am, as the nutrition student, if I would like go to campus in the morning, there is some salary of baroncong with its unique card on the side of the road. And I have responsibility to increase the nutrient inside of this local food to become a functional local food. This is the formula for making baroncong local food with carrot substitution. And there is a method in front of me. The first is the carrot that has been shredded 562.5 grams. The second is the grated coconut 750 grams. The third is white flour 750 grams. The next is the sugar 300 grams. The secret for making this local food is the baroncong with the carrot substitution is that after we make the grated carrot, we have to make the pulp of the carrot so it can make the baroncong have the strong power, have the good texture, and have a good flavor. After all of the materials are ready, all of the materials are mixed. The pulp of the carrots are mixed by all of the materials. And remember, the addition of the carrots is that
75% concentration, so it will be make a good baronchong in taste or flavor, texture, and the color of the baronchong local food with carrot substitution. After that, stir until evenly distributed, and then cook the baronchong into the mold. And after that, and this is the result of baronchong local food with carrot substitution. The beneficial of this product is that rich in nutrients, high in fiber, and there is a lot of pro-vitamin A from the beta-carotene and can increase the endurance of body, especially for children.